Man, I use Windows 8. It always runs my computer, and whenever I use it, I know I will downgrade to Windows XP. Then we'll be made times fast.